How to be a person. 1. Find your voice. Know that not all languages contain words. Your voice could be music, it could be dance. It will be what expresses you most sincerely. Your voice is an art. If your heart is broken, make art with the pieces. 2. Remember that you are an artist. Regardless of how constantly the world will try to drive it out of you. 3. Apologize. You will not always be right. You will not always be wrong. You will hopefully always be learning. Atonement is a sacrifice of pride. Explanation of why you did what you did or said what you said will not vindicate you. If the cost to heal someone is only your pride, then apologize and be grateful that you received peace in such a bargain. 4. Forgive. Realize that some people are still learning. If forgiveness is not possible, then think of everything you have ever wanted to be forgiven for but weren't. 5. Accept that farting is funny. 6. Know that love is a vulnerability, but not a weakness. Love is the volunteer in you that raises its hand and steps forward without needing to be rewarded. Love is a currency that functions in reverse because the only way to be wealthy with it is to give more of it away. 7. Don't laugh to fit in. Laughter should be honest. If there is no sincerity in your joy, then your happiness will be a